Hi, so welcome to DCA. I hope you had a good CDS 12021 exam today, right? So in this session we'll be talking about how many current affair questions we actually got in the CDS paper from this DCA current affair booklets. What was the hit ratio? Although the questions were quite straightforward, easy, and this time one of the easiest CDS paper in terms of GS. I'm not talking in terms of mathematics. Right, so there was around 11 current affair question, that means which had the activities which had taken place in the last 3 or 4 months, right? I'm not counting Saubhagya, Indradhanush and Deen Dayal Upadhyay Yojana, because that has been the past of the previous to previous years, right? So 11 current affair, out of which 7 were straight from our DCA current affair booklets. So we have given this PDF to all our ex-students who has texted us ki we need that PDF. So that is 35 pages plus 60 pages, so 95 page booklet, and all these 7 questions related to Pinaka, Kaleshwaram, Telangana, just lift irrigation project, Malabar exercise, Luhri in Himachal, Karat, Bangladesh cyclone. This name was completely present as a list, right? And this is actually a repeated question. Sagar exercise. This were directly from our current affair booklets. Of course, it's a matter of immense pride. And we're happy that the student had trusted us and we shared them free of cost this time, because we were late, that's why we shared free. And it's pleasure to announce that we are getting a good hit ratio this time, that is around 63.6. Not only in terms of current affairs, if you talk in terms of geography booklet, those having the geography booklet can check out the question. You can easily find out the Ladang question. There's some actually very easy question like soil-based question. We have put that in our booklet as well, apart from the science. We'll be coming up with the picture as well as page number of this question so that you can verify it from your booklets. Thank you. All the best.